The wholesale strategy in lease purchasing, I call it an assignment or an arbitrage deal, is basically you get a good deal, a good home in a good neighborhood on a long-term lease with an option to purchase. Then you take the contract, and rather than sublet it or sandwich lease, which we talked about in other videos, all you basically have to do is sell the piece of paper, the contract that you have it embodied on, and sell that contract to either another investor who wants to do the repairs or is willing to take the time and trouble to do the marketing and find the right tenant buyer. Or you can do a retail wholesale or arbitrage where basically you just sell the contract to the tenant or the people who want to live in the property. That easy.